A Wilco tanker truck overturned about 10:45 a.m. on Wednesday on I-85 Business South near Greensboro. Both lanes of the interstate were closed, with traffic diverted onto Vickery Chapel Road as fire officials cleared up the wreckage and EMS freed the driver of the cab. It's not yet known what caused the truck to overturn. The interstate remained closed for several hours as the wreckage was cleared.